Alright, Brittany, I'm making this video looking eerily similar to the one I posted a few minutes ago, hopefully a few minutes ago, depending on how long it takes for each video to upload, because I'm making these videos in the same day, just 8 hours apart. I have some stories. In the video before, I forgot to tell you about Akbar's wedding. The reason he went to India is because Sarah, his wife, her sister, was getting married. I was about to say Sarah, his wife, is getting married, which is wrong. But Sarah, his wife, her sister got married in India, and he was showing me all the pictures and stuff, and you know, telling me all these stories. The dog freaked out for some reason. She had on like this really pretty like dress thing, and it had all these beads on it, and he was telling me about how like it was handmade, it weighed a whole lot, he was like she had to wear it the entire day, and it was really pretty looking, and he was showing me all the pictures. Apparently they use this special oil, it's got like olive oil and a bunch of stuff mixed in it, and they wash her feet and her arms in it the night before the wedding to cleanse her better, I guess, or something, I don't know. He sent me a message, I'm going to read it out loud just because I know this video is going to be short. My video isn't anything super fancy because I haven't left the house and nothing interesting has happened, but there's something that will make you laugh. I'm so excited. He's telling me about that. He showed me a bunch of pictures of his house in India. Apparently, we still have a house in India. He hadn't been there in like 4 years, so I guess he's really excited. He showed me his brother's house, which is really nice. Like, I can't describe it. Like, all the roofs are flat like they were in Florida. But on top of each, like, he had one level and then another level, and on top of the level there was this really pretty iron fence or whatever, and his house was huge. He told me he bought that house for $250,000 and the house next door for $250,000 and just tore down the house next door and just made it all grass so that he has a gigantic amount of land. And I'm like, how does he afford all this? And he's like, well, he owns over 100 liquor stores. In the city that he lives in, every liquor store is his liquor store. He's a monopoly over liquor stores in an entire town. So, he's telling me about that. He showed me a picture of the liquor store. It looked really weird. I've never been in a liquor store, so I don't know what they look like. But, like, it was like a flat wall with, like, shelves inside of it, and they were really fancy. It had all these pretty bottles and stuff. And he's like, he's telling me that it was a store of all imported liquor from different countries and stuff, and then he's got like 5 stores with just imported liquor. They were really fancy for the weddings and stuff. He told me that in India, you know how it's traditional for the bride's dad to pay for the wedding or whatever. But it normally ends up being, you know, the bride and the groom pay for it. Well, in India, the bride's father has to pay for it. Like, that's what they do. So I was like, that's easy, I'm gonna move to India, and he laughed at me or whatever. He showed me a picture of his farm and stuff, and he was like, I have a farm back in India, he has a bunch of acres, I don't remember the exact amount, it was a whole lot, and I'm like, I bet you've never done a bit of farm work in your life, and he's like, yes I have, I did before India, or before I went to Canada, not before India, because that would be inside of the womb, or in his father. But yeah, he told me that he did farm work, which I don't believe, but I guess maybe it's true. I mean, whatever. Yeah, we closed the store early today, and can't really. So I'm probably not work because my car is on the fritz, and I cannot drive too far away. It shakes. It's no longer dead, but it shakes. So you sent it back to get fixed, and they made it shaky. Yeah, your car pretty much sucks. You bought it for $500 from a family friend, and your mom had no idea what she was doing when she bought it, which I hope your mom doesn't watch these. I love your mom, but that car does not seem good at all. I'm getting a text message. Oh, it's a Jen Buck message. It's telling me that she sent me a message on Facebook. Yeah, this video is pretty much me just rambling on because I have nothing else to say. Chansey is sick again. He didn't eat. I tried to feed him this morning. He didn't eat. Last night he wouldn't take a dog treat from me. Like, he hasn't eaten all day today, and he's kind of lethargic, so we're probably going to have to take him back to the vet and get him dog medicines because that's what he needs. Oh, my movie finished. So I can't really think of anything to say because I've just made 2 videos within 1 day. I'm going to Light of LaGrange tomorrow. I'll take lots of pictures and tell lots of stories and have something good for that. I'm hoping. I really wanted to go Christmas light looking at today, but I guess, or yesterday, but I get, fuck, tomorrow, but I guess I will do that on Saturday. So, I love you, Brittany, and good night.